Clouds approaching.
How's it going, boss?
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
Marker placed. Marker placed. The map has been updated.
Boss, the rebel guerrillas are launching an offensive against the Soviets. Our job is to eliminate as much as we can of the Soviet mechanized unit that will come in as reinforcements. The more vehicles you can take out, the higher our pay will be. But the mission's a failure if you can't manage to eliminate a single one. A race against the clock, with plenty of targets to choose from. Show 'em your best stuff, boss.
The map has been updated. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Development project has been added.
Just if you have the time to spare.
The map has been updated.
Left the mission area. It's too late to eliminate that one. Just focus on taking out the remaining targets. You've got other targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.